Today's menu is assorted soups, chili, chicken noodle, and cheesy ham potato, or sausage pizza. Sign up in the office if you want an extra sausage pizza or a salad. Thursday's menu is hamburger sandwich or deli sandwich.
Happy birthday to Clayton, Niekamp, and Raina Dilsa. If you see them in the hallway, wish them a happy birthday.
Random Acts of Kindness Club will meet this Friday during lunch in the Health and Guidance Room with Mrs. Wormer. This is the last meeting of the year.
The Student Council will be selling popsicles on field day. You can buy a small one for 50 cents or a big one for a dollar.
Current 5th grade boys interested in playing basketball, you are welcome to attend Open Gym on Wednesday right after school. We'll have an open gym from 3:15 to 4:45 for current 5th, 6th, and 7th graders in the high school gym. Current 8th graders, you are invited to high school open gym right after school in the middle school gym from 3:15 to 4:45 as well. Any 8th grade girls interested in playing basketball next season, there will be a morning meeting on Monday, May 15th at 7:45 a.m. in the girls' basketball locker room. If you cannot make it, please contact Coach Yul and Hank. Any 6th, 7th, or 8th grader interested in running cross country next year, please sign up in the office.
Attention all girls in grades 5th through 7th. If you're interested in attending basketball camp this summer, please stop by the office to pick up a sign-up sheet. Please turn it into the office by May 12th.
Attention girls that plan to golf next year on the high school girls golf team. There will be a meeting on Thursday morning before school at 7:45 in room 218.
What are we going to do about this talent show?
You know, I don't know. When even is it?
It's the last day of school, just like it always is.
Ah, do you think you guys could come up with acts, maybe 1 to 2 minutes long? You know, are you funny? Come up with a comedy routine. Can you do gymnastics or sing or play an instrument? Or heck, let's bring back lip syncs.
Yes!
You're never gonna guess what I found. Look at this. This is from 1994.
Who's in 1994?
Just wait, here it comes. That's Mr. Kunk.
To sign up for the talent show in the office.
Please stand for the saying of the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, liberty and justice for all.
Love in your heart, each and every day.